I can't help but wonder where it all started. We found him abandoned in a forest, alone but determined, hungry but ready to play. He struggled for months before he completely recovered from his days in the woods, but the light in his eyes never went away. We call him Oscar. And this is his story.